Hello everybody and welcome to our second vlog. If you haven't checked out our last vlog, there's a link up here or a link in the description to check it out. Today we are at Sterkenburg Yachting in Drimmelen and we are gonna show you this 1 million euro high-tech yacht which is called the Storm X53F. But before we go to the inside, we are gonna show you some awesome shots from the outside. Enter this storm yacht by opening these big doors and then we enter the living room. So follow me inside and we have a nice flat TV over here. We've got an iPad and a full surround system and that means I'm gonna watch a good movie on this comfortable couch. Follow me to the control center. Over here, we have got a completely digital dashboard. So we've got our speed and our RPMs completely digital. We have got a navigation fully digital. And over here, we have got a controlled iPad, which you can control your lighting and look at your cameras. And then we move on to our gas handle. And over here, the well-known remote control, which you can control your yacht from the outside. I'm going to show you an example of this tablet and I'm gonna turn on the saloon lighting by just one push on the button and the lightning will turn on and just as easily it will turn on. Follow me down as we're heading into the kitchen, but first we gotta turn on the lighting by just two simple taps on this tablet and then we can move on. First we got our pitch over here, our exhaust hood, a sink, little window in the back and our coffee maker. Over here we got a nice big refrigerator with a lock on it and a big freezer underneath it. And this yacht also has its couch connected to its kitchen, which means I can just sit here while my friend is preparing the food. I've already turned on the lighting on the tablet so we can enter our first guest room. Over here we've got a couch which can be turned into a bed, of course. We've got a TV and enough storage room so your guests will have a nice journey on board. Over here we have got a toilet with two windows or in case you need extra fresh air. And then we move on to our main bedroom and this one is actually really beautiful and I will show you why. This bedroom has all kinds of nice details. We have lightning underneath the stairs. We've got a iPad over there and a nice flat screen TV on the wall. a nice big bed and enough storage room everywhere. Connected to this bedroom is the bathroom, and it's pretty nice. Follow me inside. And as we enter, you can see our sink, our shower. And the special thing about this bathroom is we can also get out through another way. I will show you. So we won't get stuck. Is a jet tender, and this jet tender has the same colors as the yacht itself, so when you open your garage you will have your own little mini yacht. And by this cool feature I would like to end our second vlog. I hope to see you in our next vlog, and subscribe, turn on notifications, leave a like, and put a comment in the comment box if you have any questions or feedback. I would like to thank Stekelenburg Yachting for providing us this yacht, and there's a link in the description if you're interested in buying this yacht. Thank you, and we'll see you in our next episode.